Hello, my name's Fintan Davies and I'm viewing the Barbican classical music event Tognetti in Recital. Richard Tognetti played the violin whilst being accompanied by Polina Lachenko on piano. Coming into this concert, one thing that I was really looking forward to was hearing these pieces for the first time. I'd never heard Beethoven's Spring before, so I was really looking forward to see what the tone was like. And I gotta say, the pacing of the concert was really, really good. It started off with this kind of melancholic and sad, very simple violin solo piece. And then when the next piece arrived, it was like a frenetic, fast-paced, very passionate, action-heavy violin solo as well. One thing that really kind of complemented the pace was the collaboration between the violin and the piano being in sync with each other during the slow moments and the fast moments where Richard and Polina bounced off each other so well. With this great execution of tone and pacing, it really set my imagination on fire. During its melancholic moments, I was just like, I was feeling like I was walking through like a trance in my mind of walking in darkness and seeing very kind of scary events going on around me. When it got frenetic, I somehow got reminded of scenes of Downton Abbey, scenes in that show where there was a lot of movement when they're in like the kitchens moving around. There was a lot of frenetic energy going on in there. It really, really intrigued me how it just kept my imagination flowing. And I think really in terms of recommendation, if you're curious about classical music, its form, I really suggest you go and see this because you're seeing the violinist being a elegant and a very classy performer accompanied by a beautiful, beautiful piano accompaniment. It really digs you into the piece very, very much. This is Richard's first concert, and for a first concert, I think it's incredible. Please do go see it when you can.